Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. So Plusinno was nice enough to send me a fishing rod rack. Hardware and instructions are included along with the fishing rod rack. First step of the installation, I made sure it was leveled. Next, I marked the holes for drilling. Once all five holes are marked, I drilled the holes big enough for the drywall anchors. Next, insert the drywall anchors and use a hammer to hit it flush. Lastly, screw in all five screws. Make sure they're tight.
And let's go fishing.